acid system converts the food we eat into the simple form like glucose, amino acid or fatty acid. The broken down food is absorbed into the blood stream and the nutrients are carried to each cell in the body.
Parts of human digestive system. Mouth, mucosal fungus, stomach, small intestine and large intestine. The mouth is divided into three parts, mouth, tongue and salivary gland. The small intestine is also divided into two parts, liver and pancreas. Working of human digestive system. Food, mouth, mucosal fungus, food, mouth, buccal cavity, mucosal fungus, pyloric stomach, cardia stomach, duodenum, small intestine, large intestine, rectum and anus. The duodenum is divided into two parts, bile and pancreas.
Mouth, break up food particles, pharynx, swallows, small intestine. Liver, destroy old blood cells, stores vitamin and iron produced by small intestine. Absorb nutrients, completes digestion. Appendix, contains a cello of immune system. Anus, opening for waste elimination.
Salivary gland, saliva moistens and lubricates food. Analyze clean starch. Stomach stores and crunches food and also takes a limited absorption. Mucosal fungus transports the food. Pancreas, regulate the blood glucose levels. Large intestine, stores waste, reabsorbs water, iron and vitamins. So this type of circulation is happening in our body and we take any food item.
Thank you, happy science.